odds do not stand in my favor. I can offer...
Shut up.
Face me and be cut down.
We strive together.
Of course. Of course, yeah, just 17 attacks in a row and just kills my units. Can the Wyvern just like not get a single... Can the Wyvern has like a regular attack instead of crit? Is it just like the rule that Wyverns always crit? What is going on here? Of course, my Wyvern can't hit shit. Alright, yeah, sure. Yeah, okay, whatever. Just kill them. Yeah, you're gonna kill me before I even get a turn. Great.
They're after me.
Of course. Screw off. Okay. I hate this fight. What is going on with this fight here? You good? Okay, I don't know how to beat these guys. Like, literally, I don't know how to win this. Like, the game doesn't give you really any valor points here, and like, the game gives you way too many enemies, and all of them are wyverns, and you literally I don't have anything to deal with these guys. At all. Of course. All right. I think I'm done. Yeah, I don't know how to beat these guys. Literally, I actually just don't know how to win this. Yeah, I'm just gonna summon like one unit at a time. Alright, why is Travis still here? Didn't I say I don't want Travis anymore? Stand true. Of course. Alright, Travis, you are off this team. I don't care what anybody says. Travis, you are out. Go for it. Why not?
It shall be done. Yes. I am with you. Be healed.
Oh, of course you miss. No, I'm not. Travis, you suck. I can't believe how bad you are. Of course.
I still bear faith.
Yeah, I'm not reviving Travis. How bad that they make some of these characters. Like literally, Travis is just useless at this point. Of course. Of course.
The odds do not not stand in my
face. Yeah, whatever. There's like 17 Wyvern units here. You know what? I'm done. I can't fight this anymore. I can't. There's nothing I can do against these guys. I literally can't win against them. There's nothing I can do here. There's no unit that can like withstand 5 Wyvern units assault. There's just not gonna happen. And this is a checkpoint, which means I have to fight these guys. Otherwise, I'm not gonna be able to pass. Great, this is perfect. God, I hate this fight. All right, well. Alright, I don't know what to do here. Hold on. I guess my best shot is to, I don't know, just increase the level of, I guess my only chance is to increase the level of some characters, right? Like that's my only chance. Like I need to increase the level of Dimitri and probably Richard too. Another step on the path of progress. The end of this brutal war draws ever nearer. Yeah, okay. Alright, at least I got you to a level 11, and I have nothing else to give experience to. Increase the level's target by 1, okay. The end of this brutal war draws ever nearer. Alright, so I got... To forge a brighter dawn for yeah, okay, so I got all of these guys to higher level. I don't know, does this work? The game doesn't give you really any valor points? So, I don't know. I kind of hate this. Yeah, you need to go away. I'm never using Travis again because he really just sucks. He's a waste of space at this point. Alright, let's try this again. If I don't upgrade the archers, I'm just not gonna win this fight. There's like no place you can actually go to level grind in this game, is there? Yeah, I can't even do arrow ring.
To the skies. Nowhere is too far.
Sir. I'm still not winning these fights.
Heading there now. I'm ever in your service. Yeah. Their weapons are trained on us.
Kill him.
Your orders, sir. Prepare yourselves.
Give me arrow ring here.
I've not reached my
spot. Alright.
You see that, but
I've much room to be ready.
Everyone just bomb rush this dude. Anything you can do?
I shall never.
Okay, this kills. Good. Yeah, once you get rid of the wyverns, you just... Okay, it's just so much easier. How are you still alive?
Victory.
Another step.